What would you feel if Usain Bolt suddenly identified as a woman?
That's a ridiculous question. Come on, that's silly. Because you can't wake up tomorrow morning and decide that you're a woman and start competing.
So Usain Bolt could potentially, within a year, with a bit of reduced testosterone treatment, he could sprint against women.
A huge reduction in testosterone.
Yeah. It makes no difference to body mass or size or power.
But it would
or speed.
It would alter everything.
So you'd respect his right to be
ridiculous.
A woman. It's not ridiculous. It is ridiculous, but not for the reasons you think.
That is obscene.
Would you be happy if Usain Bolt identified as a woman and began winning the races against women by 2 seconds?
Argument.